Welcome to learn how to use information retrieval guides. In Centria-library's homepage, we have field-specific guides for information retrieval. To access LibGuides, click on the link. At the moment, we have 5 guides for students to help to find relevant information for study. The guides are Business Management, Chemistry and Technology, Industrial Management, Information Technology, and Nursing. The first one is Information Retrieval Guide, and from this guide you'll find help to all information retrieval. And then you can choose a guide in your own field of study. I'll show you the first one, Business Management, but the structure and navigation links of all guides are the same. So let's go over a few navigation basics. On the left side of every page you see the tabs. From them you can get information for books, journals, other resources, theses, and also more information. For example, the books, there are plenty of different databases of books. Here you find a lot of e-books and also open access books. And here are the article databases. Here you find both e-journals and articles and also open access databases. With your Centria UAS username, you have right to use e-resources from your home computer too. Instructions for remote access to e-resources you'll find here. And then let's look at theses tab. Here you find, among other things, LibGuide for theses and academic writing. Check out other tabs, other resources and more information and their contents as well. Check out your own field-specific guide. They are helpful tools for better results and help you find relevant and quality information for the studies. And please feel free to contact the library if you have something to ask.